City of Hialeah hosted the 28th annual Turkey Trot presented by Winn-Dixie. The race took place at Mylander Park, where boys and girls between the ages of 5 through 13 ran, jogged, and walked for the chance to win prizes for their holiday dinner. The prizes included turkeys and delicious pies donated by Winn-Dixie. Here are some of the winners.